Tower Hamlets Council in East London say they've been given a figure of 14,000 below an official estimate when they had been expecting an increase. They've now written to the census takers asking for more information about efforts made to retrieve census forms. Ealing Council have lost 30,000 people according to the Office of Population Censuses and Surveys. And another West London council are rerunning the census in two wards because the response was so low when the count was taken in April. The watchdog group London Health Emergency claimed that £100 million could be lost by the capital's health authorities because of the provisional figures. The census takers say this is groundless panic because the figures are a preliminary headcount and not the ones which the government will use to calculate local authority and health funding.